Hello students, welcome to electronics class. We are discussing passive electronic components. In that, first component was resistor. We have already discussed what is resistor, what are the specifications of resistor, and what are the properties, how it is manufactured, fixed resistors and variable resistors. There are so many types of resistors. In that, two types of fixed resistors we have already discussed. Those are carbon composition resistors and metal film resistor, right? So also while discussing carbon composition resistors and metal film resistors, we have seen that they've told the value of the resistance. The value of the resistance is printed on the printed in the form of color bands on the resistor. Color bands are painted on the on top of the resistor. We have seen that, right? So every resistor will be having different resistance value. Each resistor will be having different resistance values. Today we'll discuss a colorful topic, that is color coding of resistors. That means these carbon composition resistors and metal film resistors are very tiny, so that resistance value cannot be printed on the resistor. So what they will do is they will paint a circular color bands on top of the resistors. Okay, you can see this. If you can see, I'll show this. This is a resistor that we are using in the laboratory. These resistors, resistance values can be read using this color coding method. So these are the resistors. Looks like the four bands, either they'll be having four bands, four color bands on top of the body of the resistor, or five color bands. Okay, some whatever the resistors that we are using in our laboratory are four band resistors. So today we will learn how to code those resistors, how to code those colors, and to know the value of the resistor. Okay, if the resistance value is directly printed, you can read that. If it is not, they are giving the resistance value in the form of color bands. So you should code the colors to get the value of resistance. How to do that? That is done by color coding table. This is the color coding table they have given to us. So by using this table, we can get the value of resistors. So here you can see there are 10 different colors are given in the table: black, brown, red, orange, yellow, green, blue, violet, gray, white, gold and silver. One more thing, it is not printed. No color which is having the tolerance value of plus or minus 20%, that I will tell you what is the tolerance value. See, black, each colors are assigned a numerical values. Okay, each colors are assigned a numerical values. That is, for black it is 0, for brown it is 1, for red it is 2, for orange it is 3, for yellow 4, green 5, blue 6, violet 7, gray 8 and white 9. So it is very difficult to remember in this way, but there is a technique, there is a sentence to memorize the color bands, that is B.B. Roy goes to bomb. You should write down that. I'll write like here, like this only. B.B. Roy of Great Britain, of Great Bangalore, we'll take, of Great Bangalore has a very good wife. This B.B. Roy. The capital letters I have written, which symbol, whatever the capital letters, those represents the different colors which are marked on the resistance of the resistors. So B.B. Roy, in that B stands for black, B, second one, second B stands for brown, third red, R stands for B.B. Roy's, R stands for red, O stands for orange, Y stands for yellow, and great, in that G is capital, only you should take G, that is green, and B stands for capital letter which is written Bangalore. In Bangalore, B stands for blue. Very good wife. That very, V stands for, which is written in capital, that is violet, and good. In that, G stands for gray, and W in the white, wife stands for white. Okay. There are some more sentences also. B.B. Roy goes to Bombay via gateway. That also we used to remember in that way. Whatever the sentence, we should follow one, memorize one sentence like this so that you can calculate. This one starts from 0 and B.B. Roy, only you have to write like this only, capital letters, Bangalore, great, very good wife. In that, all the first letters are written, should be written in capitals. So for that, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, like this you can remember. After gold, silver, no color, you have to memorize like that only. Okay. In first band, second band, see, by seeing this picture, these are 4 band resistors we'll learn first, then we'll go to 5 band resistors. In 4 band resistors, the first color band is referred as A, the second band referred as capital B, and third band referred as multiplier. In four, first one referred as A, second one referred as B, and third one referred as multiplier, and the fourth one is tolerance. Fourth band is tolerance. In four band resistors, first color band is referred as A, second color band is referred as B, third color band is referred as multiplier. Multiplier is one which should be multiplied with these numerals to get the value of resistance, and fourth one is tolerance. So we have a formula for that. That is, value of resistor for 4 band resistors R is equal to A into 10 plus B into multiplier plus or minus tolerance. This is the formula. A into 10 plus B into multiplier plus or minus tolerance. That means, what is the first color of A? What is that first band? That numerical value will be taken from the, this numerical value will be taken from the this table. If it is red, first color is red, we will take a value of 2, A as 2 here. If second band is yellow, we will take a value of 4 in place of B. Okay, that way I will mention here only A is B. You have to remember this table. Multiplier will be, see, for first and second band, in 4 band resistors, first and second bands, 0 to 9 numerical value are given. In multiplier, resistance values will be like kilo ohms, mega ohms. Okay, so for that, 10 kilo should be multiplied. In the same way, these values will be multiplied. This can be also written as For black it is 1 ohm into 1 ohm. Or you can even remember this like 10 to the power of 0, 10 to the power of 1, 10 to the power of 2, 10 to the power of 3, 10 to the power of 4, 10 to the power of 5, 10 to the power of 6, 7, 10 to the power of 8, 10 to the power of 9. Likewise, if you cannot remember this 10 kilo ohm, mega ohm like this, only 0 to 9. B.B. Roy of Great Bangalore has a very good wife. You need to remember that sentence. And B.B. Roy, for that you have to give the numerical values from 0 to 9. And after that, here in multiplier, for first B, where numerical value 0 is mentioned, 10 to the power of 0 you should take. No need to remember this. If you put this also, the same thing, into 10 is nothing, 10 to the power of 1, 10 to the power of 2 is nothing but 100, 10 to the power of 3 is 1 kilo, 10 to the power of 4 is 10 kilo, something like that. So the values will not change. It is easy to remember multiplier in the 10 to the power of 0, 1, 2, 3. Likewise, that will be easy to remember. And tolerance value, usually will be having gold, silver and no colors. Color will not be printed, fourth band will not be printed, or gold and silver will be printed. You need to remember this 5% and less or minus 5 and 10% you need to remember. If it is brown, 1%. If it is red, plus or minus 2%. And for it is green, blue, violet and grey, 0.05%, 0.25%, 0.1, 0.05. These only thing you need to remember. There is no technique to remember that. Okay. So, if you know this table very well, if you know this table, that means this B.B. Roy of Great Bangalore has a very good wife, that you should remember. By that you can put the colors, and for each colors from respectively you can give 0 to 9. For 4 band resistors, first band will be, and this formula if you remember, A into 10 plus B into multiplier plus or minus tolerance. If you know this, you can get a value of resistance easily. Okay. See, we'll solve some problems on these resistance color coding. By that time you will understand how to color code the resistors. And the same topic you are going to do it in the laboratory. It's our first experiment in the first year practical session. This is our first experiment. If you learn the color coding here properly, there you just have to go and pick some resistors and color code it. They'll give some resistors in your hand, some 4 or 5 resistors. You have to get the values of those resistors using this color coding method. Okay. First, we have one problem. Consider a carbon resistor having 4 color bands, blue, gray, orange and gold. What and all is given? Blue, gray, orange and gold. I will just write B.B. Roy of Great Bangalore has a very good wife. In that, B, this one is for 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. If you want, you can follow the table as well. And this is our black, brown, red, orange, yellow, fifth G is green, don't forget is this cannot be gray, this is green. Fifth numeral, fifth band, five numeral, five is green, and sixth blue, which is then the numeral six is for blue, and it is violet, and it is gray. Eighth numeral says that is gray, and it is white. Wife will be always white, so you can remember that way. Okay, so what in all the color, this if you remember only this thing, this much, it's more than enough. See, consider first color they have given is blue. First color is blue. I'll take that as A. So here first color is blue, I'll take that as A. Second color is gray. Third color multiplier it is, I'll write it as M, that is orange. And the tolerance color, tolerance value is gold. So for blue it is 6, right? For gray it is 8. For orange multiplier will be, for orange it is 3, multiplier will be 10 to the power of 3. For gold it is plus or minus 5%, that you can see in the table. Okay, so A is blue, that is 6 into 10, plus B is gray, that is 8 into multiplier is 10 to the power of 3, or 10, 1 kilo you can put, or 3, plus or minus 20%. It is 60 plus 8, it is 68 into 10 to the power of 3 plus or minus 20% ohm. If you put it like this, that also you will get value, or 68 kilo ohm plus or minus 20%. If you put it like this also, you will get value. 10 to the power of 3 can be written as kilo ohm, right? Any doubts, anytime you can ask, you can text me. Next one is just a minute. We are doing problems on 4 band resistors. We'll do one more problem, that time we'll understand better. I'll put the formula here. R is equal to A into 10 plus B into multiplier plus or minus tolerance. We'll write the formula and keep it. And we'll see what are the 4 colors. What is the resistance value of carbon resistor having 4 color bands, brown, black, yellow and silver. If you want, you write down again B.B. Roy. B.B. Roy of Great Bangalore has a very good wife. Okay, if you remember this, this will be, this will stand for black and it will be 0, brown and 1, and it is red 2, and it is orange 3, yellow 4, green 5, and it is blue 6, violet 7, and gray 8, and it is white, that is 9. If you remember these three things, it's very easy to find out the value of resistor. So now look into the problem. What are the bands given? Brown. The first one is brown, that is A is equal to, A is given as brown, that is 1, right? B is black, that is 0, and multiplier, third band in the case of 4 band resistors, that is multiplier, that is yellow, yellow is for 4, okay. And silver, they have given, for silver tolerance value is plus or minus 10%, that you have to remember. For gold it is 5, for silver it is 10, and no color is printed, then it is 20%. For A is 1 into 10 plus 0 into multiplier, multiplier is 4, 10 to the power of 4 you can put, plus or minus tolerance, that is 10%. So it will be 10 plus 0 is 0, 10 into 10 to the power of 4 plus or minus 10%, ohm you have to write, you have to put the unit. Only this much if you write, then also okay, or else you can even write 100 kilo ohm plus or minus 10%. If you can, if you want, you can write like this also. Or one more method I will tell you. If you don't want to use this formula, then also it is okay. What you have to do is, what you have got is 100 kilo ohm plus or minus 10%, right? One more method is there. If you don't want to use formula, leave it. Just you have to remember this sentence and these colors and the numerical values you have to remember and have to write down in somewhere in the answer sheet or somewhere in the book. Okay, after that, first color. First color is brown, that is 1. Just put 1. Second color is black, just put 0. For first two colors in 4 band resistors, for first two colors, we have to put the numerical values like that only, 1 and 0. And for the third color, what you have to do? Into 10 to the power of, what is the value of yellow? That is 4, 4. And plus or minus silver is 10%, you have to remember that. If you don't want to use the formula, then it is okay. Just should know this. For first color, write the numerical value directly. For the second color also, write the numerical value directly. Beside to that, into multiplier, that is 10 to the power of 4, you have to write. Or 10 kilo ohm, you have to write. Or if you want, in some books it is given as 10 to the power of, multiplier is for yellow, multiplier is, if you want to follow the table, 10 to the power of 3. But it is easy to remember. So into 10 to the power of, what is the value of numerical value? It is 4, to 10 to the power of 4 ohm plus or minus 10%. The same answer we will get. After this, you can write 1000 kilo ohm plus or minus 10%. Okay, if you know this theory of indices very well, that is 10 to the power of 4 can be written as 10 into 10 to the power of 3. Then 10 into 10 is 100 into 10 to the power of 3 kilo, 3 ohm. If you know this very well, then modify into this form. If you don't know, keep it like this, that only you will get marks. Because if you miss the digits, number of digits putting it or multiplier, in the last step you will lose mark. For example, in the last test, the answer was for some A B bar plus B C bar plus B bar C something, what something, some up to last but one step they have done like this. In the last step they have not put bar for B, just they had put B C, they lost one mark. Why? Because in urgency, in writing the last step, you'll do mistakes. If you do mistakes in the final step, you lose mark. So if you don't know how to put it properly, keep it like this, that only, no problem. Up to this step, if you do it properly, that's okay. Okay. We have one more problem. These 5 colors, these are all again 5 colors. Here we have a problems of 4 band resistor. Again we'll do this problem and we'll stop it. Okay, identify the resistor values with the 4 color bands. So for this, first one I'll write here BB Roy of Great Bangalore. Very good wife. If you remember the sentence, only write up to this. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. If you remember this properly, you can do this easily. For first color, it is easy. First one, I will do with formula. Second one and third one, I will directly do it. Formula is R is equal to A into 10 plus B into multiplier plus or minus tolerance. Third one you will only do it however you want to do it. R is equal to A is, first color is A, that is brown, 1. Second color is black, that is 0. And multiplier is orange, 10 to the power of 3, plus or minus, see for silver it is 10%. R is equal to 10 kilo ohm plus or minus 10% is the value of resistance. Okay. And the second one I will do without formula. Why I am telling you do it without formula? Because while doing it in the laboratory experiments, you want to connect some resistors of 1 kilo ohm. I will ask you to bring 1 kilo ohm resistor. What you will do? You will start writing formula and doing it. Better than writing formula, it's easy to remember. Like this directly, both methods you should be knowing, it's good. For orange it is 3, should remember that orange 3. Second also you should write like first one, I will write like that only. Second ones also I will write like that only. And third one I will write as multiplier, 10 to the power of third, that is 3, plus or minus, gold is 5%. I will get 33 kilo plus or minus 5%. This is my resistance value. You try it directly as well as with formula, both should be easy. It is good practice to learn how to find the resistance value directly. In the next session, we'll do some more problems on resistor color coding. That time we'll understand easily. Okay? Any doubts in resistor color coding, you should ask me, because this is very, very important from the point of examination, from the point of laboratory, from the point of second PUC physics, from the point of your future studies in electronics, any circuit connection. This is very, very important. If you don't understand it, each and everyone, I'm telling, you have to tell me. Yarik tiradilla, please, please keli. Idu nimu gottilla andre. Nimu electronics lab ik hodru, enu upyogilla. So, electronics lab ik hogokkinta munche color coding gottirbeku. Because in so many experiments we are using resistor. And resistor is a basic passive electronic component which is going to be used in almost all the electronic circuits. Any electronic circuit, if you open it and see, you will find resistors. Okay? Thank you so much.